걸어주는 나의 AESPA. 이런 교감 너의 존재 날 다른 차원으로 이끌었지. 난 세상 중심에 You're in the flat. 내 모든 액션 어린 너의 힘을 키워.
Welcome to the channel. Welcome back to the channel, whichever is today. Welcome back to the ultimate expert ranking, where I go from getting to most recent and then officially solve for you song by song, give my thoughts and put into a list most favorite to least favorite, which you can find in the pinned comment section below. The story so far. Big love to Matt Hawk and Ghost for making this series happen. So, as I've said before, I film these in bulk. These ranking episodes, I do them four on a trot every month, so you don't need to wait weeks at a certain point. You can just watch them like weeks before they go onto YouTube. So if you want to check that out, head over to my Patreon link. Early access. There's also hundreds of like exclusive videos on there, which will never be on YouTube, and like hundreds of early access videos from like months ago that I haven't released onto YouTube yet, because I already release a lot of videos a day on YouTube, so they still are coming out now and again. You'd be surprised what I've reacted to at this stage, I would say. But anyway, so yeah, I'm filming this right after Hot Air Balloon. Sadly, if you watch that, you know I wasn't a big fan of that song. I was a big fan of the song before it, though. Don't blink. So if you want to see where those are, head over to the pinned comment section for the list. This is YOLO. God, I haven't used that term for a bit. Let's check it out. Okay. Are we getting city pop with this? What the hell?
That's right. Yeah.
What the hell is this chord gonna be for this? That's like a heavy guitar, some heavy riff with this light song.
This instrumental is bonkers, man.
Who's this song heavy and liked all at once?
Yeah. Really like this pre-chorus. This pre-chorus. Really like the pre-chorus. And I really like this chorus. Really nice vocal melody.
Lovely synth in the backs, amongst the many other things going on.
Yeah,
this bridge again, like the three choruses, is really nice. Really nice. Go on, Ning-Ning. I was waiting, right? Oh, the synth in the chorus? It's like a heavy metal! It's like a heavy metal riff with like light music. That's one of the craziest instrumentals I've heard for some time. That's a feed from some time. That is without a doubt a song. That's an example of a song that I'm going to have to listen to so many more times before I give a before I'm able to assemble a thought on it. Obviously, I can't do that in this setting. I am going to have to rank it from the off. But God, I'm going to have to listen to that song a lot more to assemble thoughts on it. That's one of the craziest mixes I've heard on this channel. Because I was like, oh, okay, we got, oh, there's a nice lovely synth. It's going to be a nice lovely synth song. Brilliant. And then the I don't know if it was guitar. I don't know if it was a guitar, but there was this heavy element came into it. With the light-hearted nature of the synth and the and obviously their beautiful voices. And it was just like... And it I think it works. I think it works. There wasn't a lot more of that heavy element in the pre-choruses and the chorus and the bridge, which were all great, I thought, by the way. I thought they were all great. This is an example, even though I still need to figure out some thoughts on it. This is an example of, like, you know, Hot Air Balloon being the last song I checked out. And it, like I said, it kind of threw me all over the place with the way the song was going. This took a few switches too, which again, AESPA's kind of known for. But it worked better for me here, even though I still need to figure out how I feel about the heavy nature mixing with the super light, like that was. And I think it happened 3 times in the song. Yeah, I'm gonna have to really figure out how I feel about that one in the future. But again, that's the future. I'm gonna have to rank it now. But as I said, really enjoyed the pre-chorus, really enjoyed the bridge. Lovely chorus too. The repetition on the second half of the chorus I wasn't absolutely in love with, but I really dug the first half of the chorus, so I'll say that. Right. How on earth do I do this one? I don't even know which end to start from. I'm gonna start from bottom to top. I'd put it above Hot Air Balloon. Iconic. Life's Too Short. No. I'd put it above Iconic and below Life's Too Short, guys. That's what it goes to me. I know that looks quite negative where it is on the list, but again, I don't know how I feel about this one yet. I like elements of it though, so that's important because that means I'm going to give her another go and it might grow on me. Again, Hot Air Balloon, sadly, there's nothing that I personally vibe with what sounds I like in that song for me to keep on coming back to it. This is different though. This is a different story, I would say. So this might grow on me and I may really regret that position. I don't know. But I do like it. I think. Again, crazy instrumental, man. Crazy instrumental. So anyway, hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Hit that like button if you did. That gave me a great idea once you want AESPA on the channel. I'm so curious to learn what people think of this one. So curious, because this is a crazy song in my opinion, with the instrumental alone. And I think it's a good one. I do think it's a good one. Yeah. But I'm very curious what you think in the comments of this one. And please subscribe, because plenty of AESPA on the channel already in the AESPA Reactions playlist. Plenty more on the way. Hope you guys have a lovely rest of your day, afternoon, night, whenever you're watching this. Please take care. Much love.